After Korea, I thought I was done, but Irons gave me something to believe in. It's one thing to get your foot in the door. Next, you gotta prove you belong there. I got my first chance 2 months later.
Just over 12 hours ago, Nigerian Prime Minister Samuel Obadoyo was taken hostage while attending an international technology summit in Lagos. We believe this to be the work of the KVA, a leading anti-Western terrorist organization founded by former Chechen separatists. The location and true identity of its leader, codenamed Hades, remains unknown. While the motivation for this abduction is unclear, it is in keeping with a series of boulder attacks attributed to the KVA over the past several years. Your mission is to link up with host nation forces under the command of Captain Ajani and effect the immediate release of the PM.
These amateurs think they understand hostage rescue. We'll show them how it's done. Waiting on you, rookie.
Yeah, hang on a sec, all right? The sync is still off.
Okay. We got it. Things are pretty impressive. Well, try not to fall in love with the droids. Still comes down to the use of them.
Gideon, my men are in position. We are ready to commence operations at your word.
Copy. Roll hard in five.
Try not to get us killed out there, are you, rookie? Roger that.
Alright, what's up guys, and welcome back to Advanced Warfare. It's been a while, but, you know, I'm thinking I'm just gonna knock this out for probably tonight, you know what I'm saying? And then I'm gonna go back to Halo Reach and everything, so it's gonna be great. We're catching up on all the stuff we've already started.
Steady now.
Let's do this!
We're in the streets.
Approaching target building.
See, I'm actually really excited for Black Ops 3 to come out, honestly. Oops, hit the mic, my bad. From what I've seen of the multiplayer, it looks a lot better than Advanced Warfare. I was not a fan of Advanced Warfare multiplayer. So hopefully, it seems like they take and they tone down the jumping and like the jetpack stuff, which I'm happy about.
We are all men, born to die. Some guilty, some innocent. The only question is, when and how?
Gunshot to the head in about 30, I'm going to say about a minute.
You are mistaken.
Shows that 30 seconds. Bye-bye, Am.
It will achieve a great deal.
Well then.
Prophet, they just executed a hostage. We're striking now.
Copy, Atlas 2-1. You have execute authority.
All teams, we're green.
3 mics to phase line alpha. Clock's on.
If we attack now, they will kill the Prime Minister.
They'll kill him anyway. We'll get him out alive.
Keep it tight.
Can do.
Incoming mid-blink from command.
I'm cool with these guns.
Let's show them what Atlas can do.
Okay.
The KVA have been terrorizing this region for far too long. It's time to send them a message.
Whatever you say, Kevin Spacey.
A handshake with the Prime Minister, I can turn this entire region around. So take him alive. No pressure.
Pressure?
Well, pressure. Good luck.
Thank you, Kevin Spacey.
Mitchell, busted.
Bam! Bam! I'm gonna go up here.
My men are in position.
No one fires unless we give the word.
Understood.
Let's go.
I think of all the Call of Duty campaigns, this is definitely the easiest when it comes to veteran. I'm playing on regular now, but when I played through it the first time, I played on veteran, and I beat it about 5 hours on veteran, so it's not hard at all.
Let's do this!
Move around that window. Gloves won't stick to it.
Alright. Like Spider-Man. Just really loud.
Mitchell, ready with a mute charge.
Boom. Now that's pretty cool, but here's my problem with the mute charge. Wouldn't the people inside notice that they can't hear anything? And, like, does it mute things outside this area? I don't get... Yeah, there's loopholes. So many things don't make sense.
Hostage room, 100 meters. This way.
Whee!
We've cleared the perimeter building.
Plant that harmonic device.
Copy, 2-1.
Move.
Clear.
Within PDs.
Let's take a look. Mitchell, Joker, you're up. Harmonic pulse. Reads biodensity through pretty much anything.
Showtime.
There's the guy. No, right, not Mitchell. Showtime yet.
You're our eyes. Recon shows 4 KVA in the room. Mark him. We'll take him down together.
Where's the last one? Shot, oh, there he is.
Target confirmed.
Oh.
Mitchell, mark the targets. We're gonna execute a hostage.
I don't see the other guy. There is no other. He's.
Harmonic pulse reads biodensity through pretty much anything.
Showtime.
There we go.
You're our eyes. Oh. Recon shows 4 KVA in the room.
All right.
Hostiles are tagged.
We'll take them down together. On your shot, Mitchell.
Well, that was easy.
All targets down.
Atlas Rescue Force, nobody move.
Looks like Hades bailed.
Not our problem. Mitchell, secure.
We didn't shoot that many bullets, did we? I know I didn't. Why were people shooting up there? You guys suck.
Mitchell, free the Prime
Minister.
Yeah,
yeah, I got it. Here you go. That was easy.
They've taken out the hostages. The technologists from our summit. The KVA wanted them, not us.
Johnny.
What? My men just spotted them in a box truck.
Color.
What color?
Wait. Position.
Where? They're leaving downtown.
All right, let's move. Alpha team will secure the site. Sir, you'll be safe here.
Oh, thank you, soldier.
Woo! Let's do this. I like your hat. Oop, got stuck in the wall. Let's go. Yeah, of all the Call of Duties, I'm gonna be frank, and this is probably my least favorite, in all honesty. But it looks pretty. I guess it has that going for it. I remember this part. Excuse me, come through. Explosions! Hello! Yeah, I remember this part. I did have a little bit of trouble here on Veteran. This part I was a little obnoxious. I'll take them. Ouch, ouch, ouch. What? And my controller's dying. That's not good. That's not good. Okay, let's not suck this time. Shall we? Where are you? Where'd you go? No, getting covered. Whee! Ouch.
Use your overdrive.
God, why is my health not regenerating? There we go. Jeez. Bam! No, I want my shotgun. Bam!
Oop!
Go back. You're dead. The shotgun's badass. How did you not die? How are you not dead? There we go. I'm in the mission area. I'm killing people right now. What are you talking about? Oh. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Okay, the campaign's pretty fun. I'm still don't like the multiplayer, though. I don't think I ever really will. Don't like the jumping around. I definitely prefer Black Ops 2. Oh, dang. I also like Ghost better than this one, too. I don't know, I just have more fun with Ghost. In all honesty, and Ghost wasn't that great, so.
Area clear. Let's move.
We can take a shortcut through the alleys.
I like the Ghost campaign better too. I remember the Ghost campaign better than I remember this campaign.
Through here. Copy. We're on it.
But I'm actually kind of curious to see how Ghost 2 is going to be. I honestly think it would have been smarter move for Sledgehammer instead of doing Advanced Warfare to just continue the Modern Warfare franchise and continue to see what Price is doing. Maybe. I just think that would have been smarter, like, if they wanted to get more sales. Like, see Captain Price, like, as a higher up. You know what I'm saying? Like, a general and kind of like a Kevin Spacey type character, and he's, like, in charge of a smaller group. Introduce, like, Soap's brother or something. Taken care of.
Area clear.
Through the gate. Here.
I've got it.
Let's go. That works. Solo panels. Oh yeah, I remember this. Yeah, this is kind of annoying. I remember this entire level was kind of annoying on Veteran. It can get difficult at times. Turbo!
That turret's armor! We're gonna have to fight it!
Yeah, no problem. It's easy. Wait, you're not dead yet? Okay, he's dead. Can't go in there. Everyone dead? Everyone's dead. Okay. Let's go!
Need you get over this wall.
Climbing again. No problem. Easy peasy. Do kind of want an exosuit in real life. That'd be pretty cool.
Get across the street!
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god! Oh, I'm out of ammo. That's not good. Ooh. Get wrecked. You're all getting owned. Except now because... Oh no! Did I get killed by a dog? I ran out of ammo for all of my guns.
2-1. Target truck's on the move. Half a click, due south.
Really? It's gonna start me all the way back here? Why wouldn't it stop me at the street? That's just stupid. Grenade. This is retarded. Why would it do that? Oh, I can't shoot through that wall. I can shoot through that wall, but not the one that was in front of me 7 ago. Just die. No one loves you. No one ever will. I'm actually gonna switch because if I'm almost out of ammo.
Yeah, I've got it.
This way.
And we're off, and here comes the truck in a second. Right now.
Up the stairs.
Yeah, up the stairs. Up, guys. It's good. More you here. Owie. 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 Owie.
Technical.
Bro.
Inside.
Not cool. Ow, what the? Thanks, Gideon, for having my back. Thanks.
Up the stairs.
Let's just chill here for a second. Hey, look, people outside. All right, let's go. Come back over here. Dodge and weave. Dodge and weave. What? Where? I don't even know what killed me then. I just keep dying out of nowhere. My screen didn't even go red. It was like, boop, dead. No, there was no grenade symbol or anything. I just died. This is bull crap. This is bull crap. Okay, I'll actually kill these guys this time then. Whoa. Brutal. I have one shotgun thing. One shotgun shell. I don't even know what those are. Are those technically shotgun shells? Doesn't seem like it's... Oh, there's ammo here. Damn it. If I had known that. Climbing up. And... Whee! Yeah, that animation again. Now we just have to cross the street. And now. Watch yourself. You're all dead. You just stop. Just stop. that was funny. Have a grenade. Oh, okay. It's that kind of grenade. Have another grenade. Another one. I'll take care of that problem. One second, there's traffic. Ooh! Freaking dogs.
Target truck is approaching your position.
Assholes. What's up here? I guess I can't go up there.
Mitchell, on me.
I'd rather have this. Thank you. Hey, Void's online.
You should have eyes on the truck.
Where is it?
I see it.
There it is.
Damn, no clear shot. Fuck it. Let's do this.
Whee! Nailed it. Those quick time events, though. I feel so immersed.
Take out those SUVs! Get ready to jump!
Whee! Oh, now we're allowed to use the access suit. It wasn't letting me use it before. Now we can use it. Well, that was easy.
Roger that.
You guys are easy to kill.
Stay close.
Bye-bye him. Whoa, whoa, what happened? What the hell? Slow motion or not. No slow, okay, there's a slow motion. And we jump onto the car. Oh no, we just dodge it. Can I get on the bus again, please? Shoot the tires. Or not. Okay, this works. I don't remember this. Get some!
Get over here!
Oh. Okay, that was pretty awesome. I hit A! I hit the A button. I hit the A button. That's cool. I have to do all this again. And the dead. Okay, hit A. Put the controller next to the mic so you can hear it. Alright, here we go. We climb up and then hit A. Dick. Throw that. Throw him. Now, A. Okay, there we go. It worked this time. Anyone else want some?
Take it down.
Where? 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 Ah. Oh, the bus. Nailed it! Oh, that's dangerous.
Jump now! Targets are at 12 o'clock! Jump!
Whee! What's up, bitches? Ow! Good thing it's my robot arm. That precision, though, missed like twice. In slow motion. Oh, snap! Owie! And we're falling toward that. There are people in there! We gotta get to them. There we go. Rip it off, you have a mechanical robot arm. Everyone's knocked out. Look at the fishy. Look at the. They look like sharks. That's terrifying. Why am I not going up? Why am I. Are you gonna go, dude? What just happened? Is my character stupid?
Oi! No dozing. Job's not over till I say it is.
Please tell me this fucker's alive.
Stop stressing. He's breathing. Barely.
What the hell do we want with this guy anyway?
Don't know, don't care. That's up to the boffins back at HQ. You get your money's worth a journey?
You delivered exactly as promised.
Yeah, we did.
It's on me tonight.
Last time someone said that, they didn't live. You're right, Mitch. So. That was in Call of Duty 4. That was Gaz. He was killed. So I don't know if it's saying that's very wise. Alright. See? No problem. That was easy. So, let's see. We have upgrade points. Nah. That I cannot use because I have pretty much everything upgraded. Alright, cool. So that'll be the end of this episode. In the next episode, I don't remember what we're going to do. So we'll see. It'll be a surprise unless you've already seen and played the game, which obviously it won't. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the next video.